please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Vijay Shekhar Sharma, founder and CEO of Paytm, and began by asking him about the recent RBI circular, which requires companies to maintain Indian transaction data within the geographical boundaries of the country.
I think it is one of the really good steps. India has finally reached a stage where global companies or local companies can build systems within India. And financial system data is a little sensitive for the country. We needed that to not bother about it at a particular scale, but now that we are in this technology and digital taking the center stage of consumers' data, it's good, important, and very critical to keep it in India.
From a Paytm standpoint, is all your data related to Indian consumers stored within India already?
Paytm is run by Paytm Payments Bank, and Paytm Payment Banks have had obligation to keep everything within boundaries of India ever since, so it's always been.
One thing that you've been in the news about recently is that you've launched a new offline NFC service. Is this the future, you think, also not just relying so much on internet banking and mobile connectivity and also going offline? Do you plan a lot of expansion in this over the next 1 or 2 years?
We were doing ticketing for IPL and we wanted to build payments for the stadiums. And these are the places where the data connection definitely goes off. So we wanted to make sure that consumers who are digital consumers can continue to extend without cash services. So I still call it without cash, and there is cash or non-cash. So whether it is tap card or whether it is phone, it was just because that IPL transactions and the volume of data requirement becomes so high. So we just launched app and it is huge success. So what it is telling us is that at a places where there is not good data connection, consumers could hold it. And that's, I think, would be as a fallback method that we will add in our system.
I'm glad you brought up ticketing. Any acquisitions planned in the ticketing space that we'll expect to hear in the next month or two? There have been some reports during the rounds.
We are very serious about ticketing as a business. We definitely want to be the top ticket sellers in this country, not just in entertainment, which is cinema, but also events. And I think we've been doing acquisitions and investments and growing our business. It's grown, I would say a couple of 100% in every 2 or 3 quarters. So it's incredible as a business, and we will do everything, whether organic and inorganic. We are all for every option.
And any specific acquisition announcements we can expect to hear about in the next month?
Any specific is not. There are a couple of them in the queue, so sequencing is, I do not know, but I can definitely say that ticketing is one of the critical business for us.
And last question, what are the plans for the asset management company now going forward?
We don't have an AMC. We only have a mutual fund execution and RIA license, so we're going to stick to that for now.